So when I was 16, I was reading the Houston Chronicle, and I came across the parade section, which about once a year they list different occupations and have articles about those. And I saw a real estate agent, and I thought, oh, that might be interesting. So I happened to have a realtor that lived across the street from me who truly was a life mentor to me, kind of a grandmother to me, and she happened to be the mayor of Friendswood at the time. But she took the time to sit down with me and give me the pros and cons of real estate. And I just kind of put that in my back pocket and thought, oh, that's interesting. And I went to college, I got my degree. I went into corporate America for a while, and then we had our first child, and I decided that I wanted to stay home with her. So I did that, and after about 18 months, I wanted to go back into the working world, but I needed something flexible because I had a young family. So I got my real estate license, and it is so much more than a job to me. I truly love my job. I love the fact that my clients trust me to help them make one of the biggest financial decisions and a lot of times emotional decisions of their life. You know, buying your first home when you get newly married is really, really exciting. Selling a home that you've lived in for years where you have tons of memories, it's a hard thing to do, and these people trust me to help guide them. And that just makes me feel so good. Not only that, but I make friends with my clients. We hang out after the transaction's done for years to come. And they come back to me when they want to buy another house or sell another property. They refer their friends and family to me. And I just get a lot of joy out of that. So this truly is more than a job to me. And I'm so glad that I'm here.